resident.
Sheva, do you know where the mines are?
Past the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Sheva, do you know where the mines are?
Across the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
shit.
So you must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta Team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
on. Thank you. I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We've got company.
They dealt that hat, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger-happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead! Hold on tight!
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Los Clotas. The data refers to the infected Adma Genie.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You go to him, and they didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Ha! That wasn't script to me! sharp curves up ahead! Hold on tight!
We're under attack! There are too many of them to handle! Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat, hold your position.
Pick up the pace! Enough with the warning shots! Take them out for God's sake!
Thank you.
Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait! Wait! You're not going alone. Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Copy that.